After a two-day closure due to the winter storm, Ritzy's Fantasy of Lights is now open for Christmas Eve. Officials say this was only the third time in the event's history that the displays were closed. Easter Seals invites the community to enjoy this special holiday tradition and fundraiser nightly, again, picking up again tonight through January 1st. And, of course, the proceeds for Fantasy of Lights goes to individuals here locally dealing with disabilities.